action is over and we look back, we understand both more and less. This much is certain. Before the Doolittle raid, America knew nothing but defeat. After it, there was hope of victory. Japan realized for the first time that they could lose and began to pull back. America realized that she would win and surged forward. It was a war that changed America and the world. Dory Miller was the first Black American to be awarded the Navy Cross, but he would not be the last. He joined a brotherhood of heroes.
That's for all the Raiders.
World War II for us began at Pearl Harbor, and 1,177 men still lie entombed in the battleship Arizona. America suffered, but America grew stronger. It was not inevitable. The times tried our souls, and through the trial, we overcame.
How'd you like to go flying?
I'll be your buddy.